Felix has got a new birthday. Say good luck.
Should be happy if you're looking like that, mate, don't worry.
Right, I'm sorry first of all, Joe.
Literally secure my family, so I got to do everything that I need to do and everything it takes to win on Saturday night.
Yeah, I think I can't even remember the fucking question.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, mate.
I was umming and ahhing with the goal and just clipping, but obviously I know there's not going to be a fight then on the weekend, so yeah, and I've got my cousin Luke here. He's on a plan to be on a phone, so we don't have to go on the camera.
No, I am on a phone.
Oh, he's on a phone, in the phone. Yeah, but I'm just going to chill out now. Well, then I say chill out. I'm going to have a walk, and then we got the open workout at 1 o'clock. And I'm looking forward to it.
Yo, Dim.
And then eyes looking that way as well. That's great.
That's
it.
That's perfect.
And then towards me as well. That's all me. 人生をかけてると思うので、それにおいてはやっぱり負けないぐらいの気持ちで戦わないといけないと思ってますね。はい。
Just as though I was betting my life to get the belt in New York, he's coming betting his life to get the belt, so I have to defend the belt accordingly.
それがまあ一番。
A knockout would be the ideal condition, but if I'm able to knock him down many times and win decisively, I think that would be good too.
Come on, just make your reach in to the camera. And then swing around the right hand and look to the camera, facing up.
Well, like we were saying through the lockdown COVID, I probably, if we didn't have that,
Bruce talked about your stinky fucking salmon last night.
Yeah, actually, that was a weird experience.
That was
But I couldn't, because I was in my room. But obviously, it must
the
have
whole
just,
floor.
It went through the air vents. So I've come out, obviously, I just must have just got used to the smell. And then when I've come out in the morning, I've just got every single one person just walked down and given the dirtiest look. And I was like, oh, yeah, that salmon.
Good, ready to go. Good training camp. Been putting in the graft, so time to show the skills. Third professional fight I saw, I had my first one in Liverpool, second one in Leeds, and this one looking to keep the ball rolling. The gym's buzzing at the minute, there's a big buzz around the gym. We've just had three senior ABA champions, shout out Sean Hudder, Dan Tawad and Jack Dryden for winning the senior ABA, so like I say, there's a big buzz around the gym at the minute. Cyrus was obviously out the other week, so it's good to be back out boxing. Tough fight, it is a tough fight. Obviously, you're not going to get an easy fight for a world title, but it's definitely a winnable fight for Joe, and I think he's got the tools to get the job done. It'll be bouncing, like even for mine, I've got a couple coming down from the northeast, but for that main event, I think it'll be bouncing, so I can't wait to get my business done and get out and watch Joe.
Melissa hooked me up with some. With the.
I
love you. Yeah, she always puts me up, man. A man
with Crocs.
Don't worry, aye, the Crocs, baby. Have you seen a lot of people wearing them or? They ain't like mine, though. Have they got the little things on them? They ain't doing it fully then. Let me turn up to the ring like this in a pair of Crocs. No, I'll just do it. I'll just go, yeah, come then. They ain't going nowhere. This one here?
Yeah.
This is a new one. That was Pat. He was a fighter back in the day. When he had hair. Yeah, when he had hair.
Wales, Kiwi Jones!
and do wraps. I'd like to take this opportunity to interview the great Eddie Lamb. Eddie, the great Eddie Lamb. What fight are you most looking forward to seeing this weekend?
Probably Skye Nicholson's.
Oh, that's a bit of favouritism there, isn't it?
I see, because it's quite your first stoppage. No pressure.
Yeah, you heard it here first, people. No pressure.
How do you think Saturday's going to go?
Football.
Boxing.
Boxing.
Me.
Oh, you.
What's your prediction on Cordina and
Ogawa? Joe on points.
Joe on points?
Yeah. Classy boxer, Joe.
Catch today.
Pat left my gloves in the little tub.
Does Zelfa Barrett winning a European title make him the most successful Barrett?
I refuse to answer that.
The most successful Barrett is Uncle Mike. He's the oldest. No, Auntie Barbara. That's the most successful Barrett. I'm the most handsome Barrett. Maybe the most fastest Barrett. But nah, Pat led the way, so he's always the most successful Barrett.
I'm not going to be modest, but no, with an equal, he's keeping the family tradition going on as far as keeping the name flying high, flying the flag. So, I mean, it's between us both. We're both are equal.
New watch. I have a little spend up on a fight week, as you know, Connor does. I do as well, and I have my fight week present.
This week is an easier week for you, Joseph. But the only thing is, it's an hard week in the way of eating food. How's your diet going this week?
You're good at this, Tom. I'm going to be honest. To be honest, it is it's hard, obviously, because you've got to be careful what you're eating and putting in your mouth. Especially when I'm based in Cardiff town, where all I can smell is food. But I'm professional. I've done this hundreds of times, so for me, it's no different to any other day. And two more days, and I'll be able to weigh in and eat what I want. Obviously, to a certain extent, because I got a 10-pound check weight the next day. And then Sunday, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be rolling out of bed.
Roast dinner Sunday, Joseph.
Roast dinner. For lunch, and then for tea, I'm probably going to have an Indian or a Chinese, something like that.
Yeah, something good for you, mate.
Yeah.
And when are you going to head for Sheesh in Essex again, John?
I'll be up there next week. I'm going to head back to Sheesh. I'm going to go Sainsy's pie and mash also. And it'll probably be all in the one day. So, I'm going to fill my boots. And I'm all good, feeling good.
Yeah?
Training's gone well. Camp's gone well. I can't do it anymore. And I'm excited about that.
Yeah.
I'm just getting there. It's a big opportunity for me.
Yeah, man.
So,
yeah.
How have you been anyway?
Be good. Yeah, good. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Camp, when does camp start for you?
Late June.
Late June, okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, that's when we fly to South Africa, so.
Okay.
Should be Lovely. Good. Just come back from the Monaco Grand Prix there.
Did you? I've seen on the Insta. I love it. Like, my sister had a chance to go there, obviously, over the weekend.
Yeah.
And she's saying, but it's close to your fight, I want to be around.
Yeah, yeah,
I said,
yeah.
But she had an opportunity to go on a yacht and all that stuff.
Oh,
I said,
mate.
Go. I said, I'll pay you. I said, go. She went, no, I'm going to stay home.
Yeah.
So I said, I'll give you spend the money if you want it. She was like, nah, I stay home.
Joe!
I like that one.
We'll have that one.
Okay. And then we'll confirm it by Friday. From here, yeah? All the people around my age and a little bit older than me will know all this. Right, you lot gotta piss off because I got a Zoom call with Bellew.
It's MTP Cribs, man. Got my dressing room, my shoe room. This is Pat's room too. Let's kick his door, man. You know we got the little shoe collection going on. Come. We got the Dior's B, complement with the Balenciagas and the little low tops. The best of the bunch. Got the Crocs. Exclusive. I got the PS5, you know. Just got on Stranger Things. Don't have a social life. My friends always don't even ring me no more. They don't even involve me in any activities because you just know Zelfa's not going to come. So this is just a part of the job. This is me still being in camp. I'm just focusing, obviously, 3 days from the fight. So all the hard work's done. There's nothing to think about. I'm just enjoying having a buzz now. Just the media workout with the guys downstairs. I'm just having a buzz because all the thinking, all the hard work's done. Like, what more have I got to think about now? Obviously, I've just got to be switched on. The game plan's already there. I just need to be the best me. So now it's about just really holding it together and, you know, just taking every day it is and just taking in stride. It's a little brown and gold. Is that right? We've got the white and gold Mizuno's to compliment. I was going to wear the Balenciagas to compliment, but you know, they didn't match, man. But yeah, Melissa, Susie Wong always does the best jobs for me. I must be a favourite.
Beef for victory, so yeah.